Go ahead.
Rainbow from Toys. Toys R Us, come and buy.
Hi, welcome to Toys R Us. How can I help you today?
I'm doing pretty good today. My goodness, you have an awful lot of inventory in the store.
Yes, you're probably going to need a shopping basket.
I think so. Oh my goodness. There's so much I'd like.
We just got in this new Kinect, this new bin of Kinects.
Where did that come from?
The supply company. Are there any great toys you would like? We have all kinds of great toys.
Could I have a crayon? I need a crayon.
That's one of the world's biggest crayons,
ma'am.
Oh my
goodness, yes it is. Then, I'd like to go to Wilmington to the beach. I'll take that.
Right.
And I think I'll take this car.
If you're wondering what this is an instrument.
An instrument?
Do you want me to play a little
music.
Tune?
I'll take that
you
too.
You want me to play a little tune?
Okay, can All you right. play a little tune?
All right, let me put that on.
What kind of instrument is it?
A recorder.
A recorder? How awesome. How long have you been taking lessons?
Since I was in third grade, which I still am in third grade, but I just opened the toy store.
Oh, thank you. How much is all this? Oh my goodness, it's getting heavy. Oh, it's falling out of my basket.
That comes up to $30 now.
That's all? Wow. Okay, that's 20.
Thank you.
25. And 30. Thank you.
Thanks for shopping at Toys R Us. Come back again.
Oh, I will. I love it here.
It has a whole bunch of awesome toys.
It does.
Toys R Us, come on. Come back to Toys R Us. Toys R Us, come on by. Toys R Us.
Arianna, why don't you
bye. Why, come on. I never get Toys R Us, come on by. Welcome to Toys R Us. How can I help you today? We have a whole bunch of awesome stores.
Is that a basket?
No. Yeah, this is the store's basket. And that lady stole that other basket. I wonder why. What? You're probably going to need this. I'll put this in your basket. I am the best Toys R Us around.
What's that do?
This?
Oh,
in the basket.
How long have you been in business?
Ever since I started in third grade. Which I still am in third grade.
I'll take this birdie.
Oh, yeah.
You can't fit in the cart.
Oh, well, then okay. If you can't fit anything else in your basket. Oh, this is a Hatchimal.
Okay.
And whenever it happens, you're probably going to have to return it.
Okay.
Because there will be no toy inside.
What?
There will be no toy inside.
I want an eggshell.
All right,
how much will that be?
That will be $15, babe.
15?
Yep.
Okay, let me give you 100.
Well,
let me give you some tips.
No, I don't want all that money.
Okay, I'll give you the mucky, you know.
Oh,
look at
the rich now. I still don't think
Shut
my
up.
Toys R Us part one.
Finish up.
Toys R Us, come and buy, folks!
buy some awesome toys.
Well, hello, welcome to Toys R Us. How can I help you today?
I'd like that crown.
Like this?
Yeah.
We're like the biggest Toys R Us around.
I'd like that jingle necklace thingy.
This? This?
Yeah. All right. Let's see what else I need.
And we just moved locations, ma'am.
That light thing?
This?
Oh, yeah. Well,
I don't know how this got my Toys R Us location. Oh, we now show Shopkins. Oh, when we come over here, here's my Shopkins.
Okay, I think I'm good. This is what I want. Oops! Did it break?
Well,
then
that will be. Is this all you want?
Yep, this is it.
All right, that will be $10.
That'll be fat cram.
I'll give you a bargain. I'll give you all this stuff for $5.
Ooh, that is a bargain. Here you go.
Thanks for shopping at Toys R Us. Come back.
Oh, that's a cheap crown. I want to be mom. You got a crown.
Toys R Us, come on by.
We're coming back.
Toys R Us.
We have different customers.
Toys R Us.
Well, hello. Welcome to Toys R Us. How can I help you?
Well, let's see. I could use some toys.
Yes, could you? I got the perfect thing for you if you have children. This can be if you need them to stop talking.
What I want is those birds and that horn. And that dog back there.
What else did you want, Miss? These birds?
Mm-hmm. And that horse.
This unicorn?
Oh, yeah, I guess it is.
That will be $20. And I don't give change or receipts.
I gave him the bar.
She gave me $100.
$100. I gave you the whole stack.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks for shopping at Toys R Us.
Toys R Us. Come,
but you probably need a receipt to return things, but he
Toys
doesn't give receipts.
Toys R Us. Come on by. Welcome to Toys R Us.
Look at all the books.
Dude, you want this?
Sure. I came specifically for it.
Is there any other toy you would like at Toys R Us?
Just this. How much is this?
I don't know.
It's probably pretty expensive.
We have a bunch of awesome stuff
The magic eight ball.
The giant magic eight ball.
That's it then. How much would that be?
That will be $25.
Here you go.
All right, I need to give you my change. I can't hold this when I get change. That's all I'll get. How much did you give me for this?
A 10.
All right, here's the rest of your change.
Thank you, sir.